let's see where we gotta get to.
Got something on a tracker. It's a drone! Shit, that thing saw us. Suppressive fire! Oh yeah, don't mess with me. We knocked them hard.
Okay, let's take a look where we gotta get to.
Take a breather. Watch that stress, squad.
Here comes another one.
Incoming! They got our scent! Look alive!
Okay, I can't find... How do I get to the... What is it right in on my...
Shh! Listen! I think we're good.
It's coming.
Here's mine. Shit! They know we're here. I hate that place, man. There's something around. Come on! We didn't sign up for this! They're headed our way! Don't get too comfy, okay?
What's right there?
Suppressive fire! Grenade! Incoming! More signals incoming. They got our scent. Look alive! Oh yeah! Don't mess with me! Hoo-ah!
Yeah, I didn't realize it was right there.
They lost your track, squad. Good job.
Why am I hearing sounds like...
Copy. Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
Holy cow, every one of these cows.
There's something around. They're headed our way!
How do we get over that?
Stay frosty, Marines.
Uh-oh. It's like a dead end.
They're headed our way!
Yeah, the alien population in here is huge with all these cows.
Don't get too comfy, okay? Got something on a tracker.
I wonder if I can bring a... See Where am I?
It's quiet. Too quiet.
It has to be going this way.
Don't get too comfy, okay? Stay frosty, Marines. Stay frosty. Got something on a tracker. Don't get too comfy, okay? Got something on the tracker. They're headed our way!
Can I get it over here? Yeah. Wait, why is there only three?
Don't get too comfy, okay?
I have multiple signals. They're headed our way. Suppressive fire! Deploying sentry gun.
More signals incoming. There's no one there, Sergeant.
Patch me in. I'm sure we'll find something on his personal terminal.
Weld that door. Right now. You shall not pass, fuckers! Door secure. That weld gonna hold? What are you waiting for? Breakfast in bed? All right, let's see what's in there.
All right. See the importation log? But we have a problem. It's encrypted.
Can't you open it?
The way you security standards are simple but strict. I need his access codes, and as a company executive, the director has an obligation to carry them with him no matter what. But I don't read Gallagher's PDT anywhere near us.
Then I guess the trail went cold. Lucky for us, we have more objectives to complete anyway. Stay sharp, squad.
Sergeant Harper? I've searched through the PDT's history and enlarged the scope of our receivers. Turns out the chips of several citizens, including McNeil and Gallagher, disappeared next to an old mine.
If there's still Trimonite in there, it must be messing with the PDT's signal.
Exactly. Which means more might be alive down there.
All right, Marines. Administrator Hayes just found us a new shining objective. She needs that director and we need that vet. We're making a detour through that mine.
Really, Sergeant? Caving? Thank God I'm only flying with you lot.
Don't push me, Hunslet, or I'll drag you in those tunnels myself.
Okay, well that will be the next episode. We will be heading to the next objective, going to the mines and seeing if we don't have any more survivors that don't have aliens in their chests. Okay, well thank you so much for watching.
Got something on the tracker.
Thank you, Heather, for being a channel member and supporting the channel. I appreciate it very much. Thank you, everybody, for your likes and comments and being subscribers. Appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day.